I think it'd be really helpful if we heard more detail, specifically with the nickname. Like you said, we tried to reach out and we can't find anyone who would speak to us who knew of that nickname over a playing career of 10 years. And if we hear, even if you have to name names, if we like, take us into your experience, you know, paint the picture so we understand it more. Because if you don't do that, then it sounds like you're smearing an entire club. But I hope that Heredia doesn't necessarily go to war with the AFL and with the clubs. He actually joins with them and to improve the situation.
The project's Peter Hellyer has apologised, promised to do better after damning footage of a 2017 interview resurfaced on Twitter. Hellyer was quick to make the apology to former Collingwood Magpies defender Aritier Lumumba following his 2017 interview on Channel 10. Social media has been slamming the star after comedian Amar Rahman reposted the clip on his Twitter page and captioned the video, "These comments by Peter Hellyer are cowardly, desperate and dishonest. It's pathetic to watch him cover for bullies." Lumumba represented the Magpies for 10 years between 2005 and 2014 and since retiring from the sport has claimed he endured a culture of racist jokes at the club. During an exclusive interview with the project's Waleed Ali in 2017, Lumumba discussed his experiences with racism in the AFL. Speaking to the other panellists after the interview aired, Hellyer questioned why more teammates had not publicly supported Lumumba's claims. Following his claims of racism, Collingwood conducted an internal club investigation last year, and those findings were made public on Monday. The investigation found Collingwood's responses to instances of alleged racism were at best ineffective or at worst exacerbated the impact of the racist incidents. The report also said Collingwood responds to racism claims through the prism of protecting the club's brand and reputation rather than addressing the issues directly and instigating meaningful change. In response to the heartbreaking report, Hellyer posted an apology which wrote, "I urge all fans and members to demand better from Collingwood FC. This report is heartbreaking. To Aritier Lumumba, I am truly unequivocally sorry. I should have believed you. I will do better." Following those tweets, Lumumba revealed the project had once again invited him onto the program, but he turned it down. He took to Twitter to write, "So the project sent me a request to be on their program. I considered it for a moment, then remembered what happened in 2017.